what's it like owning a franchise of a small business?
It's a lot of work, but it's a lot of fun. We have fun making the cookies and doing the drinks, but it's a lot of work doing a small business and the hours that go into it.
What's your favorite part of your job?
I love baking the cookies. And I actually really love interacting with the customers and our clients. They're super fun. We have amazing people that are supportive of our business, and they're the most fun.
What's the hardest part of your job?
Being a small business, we are under a corporate headline, and so sometimes we don't get a branch out as much as we want, which is a plus and a minus, but that usually can be pretty hard.
How's it like working with your sister?
It is a blast. So we're co-owners together of the Sky Canyon location, and then we're opening our second location in Aliante together. And it's a ton of fun because we're best friends, but it's easy to work with together as well.
How's it like balancing work and life?
It's pretty busy. Thankfully, I have pretty awesome kids and husband who help out a ton, and we have amazing employees who are great at taking care of the store when we're not able to, and just scheduling is key.
What can you tell us about your new location you're opening?
We are hoping to open the end of April, and it will be a standalone store. So currently the Sky Canyon location is inside a Smith's Marketplace grocery store, and this one will be a standalone. So bigger space, more space to bake our cookies and serve more customers.
Why do you guys like working at Twisted Sugar?
We love our bosses and we love the people that we work with. We also get free cookies and drinks, so love that.
Great.
Hello, I'm Gary Winthorpe. You know, I think Twisted Sugar, it's pretty good, but see, most people wouldn't call me normal because I don't really think it's a problem, but my family, they've been telling me I'm heavily addicted to Twisted Sugar. You know, at first, it wasn't always a problem. It was more like a hobby. I'd go and buy it like once a week, and then being twice a week until it was every day. And now I'm out here spending about like $6,000 a week. But it's okay because I get the free drink card, so it's pretty cool. But yeah, you know, it's definitely becoming a problem now, and I can actually see that. But Twisted Sugar is pretty good, so yeah.
Imagine Crumple Cookies and your favorite drink place joining forces and serving you the most delicious soft-baked cookies and well-prepared drinks. Well, that is what Twisted Sugar is. Twisted Sugar offers the most delicious drinks. Now, I love Dr. Pepper, but imagine that, but with tasty flavors to enhance the flavor to a T. It has all your favorite sodas laced with delicious syrups and even sometimes yummy treats in the drink. That's only half of it. The cookies there are fantastic. Yummy cookies and cream and soft crinkle cookies are to die for. I couldn't imagine not going to Twisted Sugar, and that is why I love Twisted Sugar.
Hey, Padre.
Yes, shorter twin daughter.
You can't bully me in my own documentary. Okay, anyway, what is your opinion on Twisted Sugar?
I think Twisted Sugar is great. I just forget the name of it. The banana cream pie cookie is the best ever. I've never had anything like it. And I love soda, so anything with Diet Mountain Dew is great.
I like how you had to throw the diet part in there.
Gotta watch my figure.
Oh my gosh. Well, thank you for your input and opinion, you're Father welcome. Robert.
I like Twisted Sugar because I'm a fan of their cookies. They're just really good. You know, you got the banana cream. It's always a go-to for me. I also really like their drinks. They have like a secret menu. Really, a couple really good drinks on it, but I'm also a fan of how nice they are there to you when you're like ordering and stuff. They're really friendly, so but yeah, I like Twisted Sugar a lot. It's really good.
Okay, Camden, tell the people who you are.
I'm Camden Finlinson. I'm Emma Stewart.
All right. So explain if you like or dislike Twisted Sugar, because I'm doing this survey thing.
Cool. Okay, so I like Twisted Sugar. I haven't been there in a while. And I was supposed to get a cookie today, but Emma over here ate all dozen cookies for herself and did not share with me or Corey. And I haven't had Twisted Sugar in a while, and it was really sad. And I really miss having it a lot, but I do like it.
So your opinion is you like it?
Yes.
Okay.
I think that I know that Twisted Sugar is the best in the game. They make Swig and Crumble look like they're rookies. Everything they have to offer is top of the line, and they sure know how to make delicious cookies.